Hey guys, so today I'm going to share with you guys my garlic parmesan wings recipe. I've already done the basic, which is cleaning the chicken and washing it in vinegar water. Now we're just going to add our seasoning. Now we're just gonna go ahead and mix that all in together. Now I'm just gonna take my wings and dip it in the egg. Then I'm gonna put it in the flour and coat it on both sides. In order for your wings to be fried properly, your oil has to be extremely hot. Now we're gonna put it back in for 3 minutes. So the wings took approximately 8 minutes to cook, and this was the result. Now to begin working on our sauce, we'll need some garlic, black pepper, Parmesan cheese, and 1/2 stick of butter. We're just gonna begin by melting our butter on low heat to prevent it from burning. Once the butter is completely melted, you're gonna go ahead and add your garlic in there. You're gonna stir it up, and then you're gonna put some black pepper in there and just mix that all up. This is optional, but I ended up going in with more butter because of the amount of wings that I was doing. To saute in the sauce for 2 minutes, we're gonna go ahead and pour it on our wings. I'm just gonna sprinkle 1/2 cup of Parmesan cheese onto my wings. Lastly, I'm just adding some parsley onto my wings, and then we're all done.